The Prime Minister, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, arrived in Cyprus yesterday on a two-day visit. Accompanied by President Kipriani of Cyprus, she went to the walled city of Nicosia this morning. There she unveiled a plaque naming one of the city's important streets after Jawaharlal Nehru, a fitting memorial dedicated by the municipality and people of Nicosia to a great world leader and a friend of Cyprus. Came out to receive her. The two leaders had a session of talks privately alone and were later joined by their respective delegations. They discussed matters of common concern to India and Cyprus, particularly the problems that have arisen in the neighborhood of each country.
सेना के लिए स्वदेशीय पनडुब्बी निर्माण का उद्घाटन करने में बहुत प्रसन्नता हो रही है।
Thank you.